If you wanna make a nigga feel good, I tell you what to do.
What's that?
Borrow a chicken from a neighbor's yard and take it home with you.
Look out!
Mix your dough and put it in, and while you wink your eye,
oh, fine.
You give the flavor right up your nose of a homemade chicken pie. Nigga, 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 bake that chicken pie. It's mighty hard to wait to see that chicken good and sweet. I'm steaming on the plate. Nigga, 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 bake that chicken pie and put in lots of spice. Oh, how I wish to goodness that I had the biggest slice. You must talk of watermelons and you praise roast possum too.
That's so.
But nothing beats a chicken pie when it's right in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if that chicken am the one you had to feel.
Go away.
To guess his age and tender meat for you consent to steal. Nigga, 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 take that chicken pie. It's mighty hard to wait. Say, gal, speaking of chicken, an awful funny thing happened to me the other day.
What is that, boy?
Why, I went in the store and bought a dozen eggs.
Exactly.
Yeah, and on one of the eggs was written a lady's name and her address. And underneath it said, please write.
Yeah, well, did you write?
No, I didn't. Because after I opened the egg, I knew by this time that she must be a very old lady. Bake that chicken pie, and put in lots of spice. Oh, how I wish to goodness that I had.